sweetheart, everyone is entitled to believe in what they want. Now, if they don't want to believe, that's all right, too.